When you started your professional career, you moved to Switzerland, completely different country, and then also German.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Yeah. Terrifying. Absolutely terrifying. I mean, of course, you're super excited. I mean, at this age, like, I got to move city for my job, get paid to do what I love. But again, I was at this point a little bit more used to not seeing my family. Me and my family are really close. Like, me living home was a nightmare.